Howdy. So I'm going to be doing some plate hanging. The worksheet here tells us where they go, what tower, what couple, what color. There's 13 towers. I think there's 64 of these cylinders. So it's very easy to mess up and put them on the wrong spot, which is terrible. You don't want to do that. This is 6 stories tall. This is level two. Blue and red on this level. Go up one level and that'll be the yellow and the black. Let's see if I can do this without breaking my phone. This particular tower has 4 color on one side and black only on the back of it. We call it a 4-over-1. This is a tower that's black on top of black. We call it a mono unit. It only prints black pages. And we have towers that print color on both sides. And that's a 4-over-4. This is a 4-over-1, 4 color over 1 color. I'm not sure if I can film the back of this. This is the back side right here. Yeah. Thanks for watching.